You can just feel the dualistic quality of the
muted colors matched with the sharp angular curves representing
humanity's struggle for peace
in an increasingly dangerous world. Vanderfloops is definitely my favorite sculptor.